Good morning, New Hope. This is your Connection News. If you have yet to join a small group, join now as we study sharing Jesus without fear. See our small group coordinators after service or call the church office for further questions. The continuation of the study of Esther begins tomorrow. Remember, you have three choices of where you can study. On Mondays from 6:30 to 8 o'clock p.m. in Conway at Sister Charlotte Green's residence. On Thursdays from 6:30 to 8 o'clock p.m. at our North Little Rock location led by Sister Cassandra McGee. Or via video conference on Saturdays from 9 to 10 a.m. To register, use the link located in your church bulletin. It's time to celebrate a year with our first family. On Tuesday, May 31st, Pastor J. Barrington Minnick Sr., pastor of the Gaines Street Baptist Church, will kick off our celebration in Conway. Then Dr. Philip L. Pointer, senior pastor of St. Mark Baptist Church, will give the word at our North Little Rock location on Wednesday, June 1st. Both services will begin at 7 p.m. Then on Friday, June 3rd, at Millennium Bowling Alley in Maumelle, Lighthouse will celebrate with our first family. Ages 13 and older are welcomed. Bowling will begin at 9 p.m. And finally, Pastor Quentin Barlow of Faith Covenant Church in Memphis and Pastor D. Corey Scholl of the Burnett Avenue Baptist Church in Louisville, Kentucky, will be our guest speakers on Sunday, June 5th. You don't want to miss this week-long celebration full of food, fun, fellowship, and the Word. 1 Timothy 5 and 17 tells us, "The elders who rule effectively are worthy of double honor, especially those who labor in preaching and teaching." In the spirit of celebration, we want all of our church family to participate in showing our appreciation for our first family by giving a love offering. We ask that each couple give $100 and each individual give $40. Love offering envelopes will be available beginning Sunday, May 15th, and can be placed in the basket during offering. I can be your lighthouse. All Vacation Bible School staff leaders are asked to meet at our Conway location on Saturday, May 21st at 9 a.m. Bring your creative ideas as we place the finishing touches on I've Got Talent, showcasing my work for Jesus. If you are graduating this year and have yet to get a graduation packet, please do so. We want to celebrate you at the end of the month. See a youth representative following service. Youth Emphasis Sunday is near, and we need you to join the youth choir. The dates and location of rehearsals are listed in your bulletin. Please see Brother Dwight Kelly for more details.
New Hope, you have now been connected.